blockchain as a solution to save the ecology. Smappee, a Belgian company, has launched the SolarCoin, allows the users to earn via solar energy production. According to Quartz, Smappee first is supposed to be a way for consumers to track their energy usage in more detail, making it easier to save money. Stefan Grosjean, founder of Smappee, stated, "Two sorts of app users have solar panels, and now the project motivating people to use the solar energy while rewarding them with SolarCoins."